5 News is sponsored by Superior Automotive Group.